My name is Kenn McFarland. I'm the president and CEO of Mission Hospital. And I want to welcome all of you here today to our fair, our Choose Well Fair. We want to make sure you are part of our journey in choosing well and being well. All of you are disciples in healthcare, if you think about it. The work that we do, our jobs, our ministry is about making people well. And I think that discipleship starts with us and our own practices. So today, I'm hopeful that all of you will consider what your role can be in that discipleship and in turn, taking care of yourself. So we have a lot of great activities over here. We have Zumba, we have yoga, we have dietitians, we have athletic trainers, all at the ready to help you in your journey on Choose Well. We don't want to shove this down your throat. We want to meet you where you're at. We want to just meet you where you're at. I myself enjoy fitness, but I'm at a different level than, say, somebody else who runs marathons or does these crazy, you know, marathon runs, 100-mile runs and the like. We don't want to impress any of that on the people. We just want to meet you where you're at. So over the next couple of months, you're going to see us opening up a Mission Recreation Center. We're going to open it up in the medical office building. It'll have ping pong, foosball, a place to relax, a place to refresh, a place to renew. We're going to open up the fitness center, our sports and wellness, to all of our employees. And when you work out, you don't have to pay. If you want to be a member and you're not working out, you'll have to pay. There's things we want to do to encourage you in this journey, again, as disciples of folks in healthcare and helping people to choose well. We want to model out those behaviors as well. In the Tower One, everybody know where Tower One is? Point to it if you know where it is. In our old chapel, we're going to put a fitness center for the nurses who might not be able to get out of the hospital, have enough time to make it to the recreation center or to sports and wellness to work out or to stretch or just to do something to renew. We're going to be putting meditation rooms throughout our entire campus as well, our 35-acre campus here and our 28-acre campus in Laguna Beach as well. We want you to choose well. We want to make it convenient. So I encourage all of you to think about you where you're at in your own Choose Well journey. We'll have the rec center. We have sports and wellness. We're making improvements in the food in the cafeteria from a dietary standpoint. We'll have meditation rooms. And we want you to think about your role, how you model this out, and we want this to trickle down to all your staff and all your team. So if you're in for that, if you're up for that, please join me in an applause. And if you're really into it, I want you to participate in another dance routine. We got the beat. Terry, Eileen, Ellen, Elaine, Lisa, all those guys are gonna do it one more time. And I just want you to give them one more applause for having the courage to come on out and do that. And please feel free to join them. Please, come on out. Pat Chow, are you in the house? Father Silva, are you in the house? Sister Martha Ann Fitzpatrick, are you in the house? Let's do it.